Hello and welcome to this application developed by TheNavalArch.com. It can be used to perform calculations for two-point lifts using two hooks and a spreader bar. The application calculates the lift point loads and also helps in selecting the right slings by estimating the minimum breaking load required. It is based on the latest version of DNV guidelines for marine operations and marine warranty DNV STN001, together with ISO 19901, IMCA 179 and ASMEB 30.9. Let's take a tour of this application. This is the welcome page which states the purpose, usage, and references used for the spreadsheet. Next is the sheet for calculating the lift point loads and sling loads. The user needs to input the lifted object details like weight, weight class, and environment. The locations of lifting points with respect to the center of gravity also needs to be provided. The dynamic amplification factor is calculated, together with the other factors to give the final lift point loads. The sling loads are arrived at from the lift point loads from simple mathematical formulations. The next sheets can be used for designing the four slings. The user needs to provide the sling properties like type of sling, type of termination and type of hitch. The sheet calculates the safety factor for the sling, and calculates the MBL from the lifting point load and safety factor. This application can be used to perform a complete design of a 2.2 hook lift with a spreader, and also helps in selecting the right slings for the operation. Being based on credible references, it has wide acceptability and is easy to use. To know more about it, please visit the link in the description or visit thenavalarch.com. Thank you very much.